As we explore matrix-matrix multiplication, the operation that we're actually typically going to do is the update of an element, and that's denoted by gamma because it's an element in C, with the dot product of X and Y added to that element. Why was that? Because we've decided to study C is equal to A times B plus C, or rather, C becomes A times B plus C. So this is the operation that we really want to look at. Gamma becomes the dot product of X and Y added to gamma. Now, what is a pseudocode that might implement this? Well, we want to do for I is equal to 0 through n minus 1, where n is the size of the vectors. And then all we do is we update gamma by multiplying the corresponding entries of x and y together, adding those to what's already in gamma.